We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical.